On June 1, 2007, Thompson's body was discovered by security officers at around 10 p.m. near an air conditioning unit outside of an apartment complex in his native Waco, Texas. An autopsy later determined that Thompson died from toxic effects of chlorodifluoromethane, or inhaling a toxic amount of freon. He is buried at Doris Miller Memorial Park in Waco.